Hey guys, and welcome back to Out of the Storm. So when we last left off, we had the Burnley game and the 2-2 draw with Middlesbrough. After that, we got a nice win against Nottingham Forest, a very late goal, literally the last kicks of the game, and then beat Wickham 2-1. After that, Doncaster 3-1 in the end was... It got comfortable when GBX scored. Preston was a comfortable 2-0. They didn't even look like getting into the game. Sheffield Wednesday might have been 1-0. It was one-sided. They had not many shots on target. Josh Grant, unfortunately, did get sent off. We then got 0-0 with Brighton. Well, this time, Jason Lowe got sent off. So that was some. We then bet Charlton 2-0. Joseph Dodu getting both those goals, and we have just beaten ex-Premier League team Crystal Palace 4-0 on a Kelly on goal and two penalties from Zubiek and Eddie Brown respectively. So today we're playing Luton and Swansea. But what that does do for us means I think we might be safe with 61 points. We're almost 29 points clear of Reading. So I don't think we're going down anytime soon. Dynamic-wise, we're okay. Vision-wise, I think we're on course for everything. We are still over our wage budget. Money's still in the toilet. And we did get rid of a couple of players. Unfortunately, for a little bit of money, was Chris Martin and Adam Senior. He's going to Nottingham Forest, respectively. And he's getting game time, I think, with him. Or is that the three he played with me? Yeah, he hasn't played for Nottingham Forest yet. He played three for me and did very well in the Championship. And Chris Martin I put out to Wickham for some money. And at Wickham, he's... yeah. Probably doing better than he did with me, but at the same time, it was money coming in, and that's what we needed. Still left us a little bit financially in the hole. Debt-wise, it is still coming off. And it's getting down. We're almost down into the 30s. Yes. Now and then they're actually having to throw money back into the club. So, yeah, we're getting there. Just another 5 years of pain to go through before we'll get anywhere. So we're going to quickly submit the team, which is Brown, Harmes, Poltic, Booth, Felix, Hamilton, Bothwick, Jackson, Edwards, Brockbank and Emmanuel. Actually, is Grant back? Yes, he is, but he's not 100% for this one. So we're going to go to Luton, or Luton are coming to us, to see if we can just now chunder along to the end of the season. There's not a lot of games left. 30-point deficit is not getting turned over anytime soon. So I think it's safe to say that we're... safe in the Championship this season. Ideally, where we are is not where I want to be at this stage, but... at the same time, ideally, if we somehow get promoted, I'm talking about promotions now, then the money probably from even being a season in the Premier League would effectively probably help wipe most of the debt out of the club. But at the same time, it says a 5-year debt. There's no chance we'd survive the Premier League. But... we've already seen us as a Championship team, so even if I have to spend the next 5 years in here, yes, well, that is what it is. So, for the Luton team, it's Collins up front with Lualua and Shinny on the wings, with Berry and Moncur in midfield, with Degard in defensive midfield, with Potts, Lindsay, Pearson and Kamba Baddle in defence, with Slugger in goals. Again, we're just ticking over now. Like I said, this has now got to the point where 61 points comfortable. a promotion push, acceptable, but at the same time, not where we want to be honest, at the moment. As Collins gets through, offside. Manuel will throw in. Doesn't get far to Baltic. Lawalawa will clear. Only goes as far as Bothwick Jackson to Edwards. Back to Jackson. Edwards again. Felix. Oakley Booth. Ooh, Jackson gets caught by Moncur there. Oakley Booth is there. He's been absolutely done. Knows. Luton come forward. Emmanuel does clear it. Only as far as Lawalawa. Potts. Got acres of space to work into. Baltic somehow doesn't get there. Manuel, Bothwick Jackson clears, tries to get rid of Shinny Alnwick, big saves. Luton not messing around. Moncor with a corner, and to the back post, it's over the bar though. Well over the bar. Lindsay to Potts, back to Lindsay. Berry, Potts, on the run forward. Finds Lawalawa in acres of space, and Lawalawa scores. Luton are just going to rip us apart, I think. They're in a mood today. Wow. See here, Potts just gets it. Emmanuel gets dragged in. He could have just left Potts. He's just left Lawalawa acres of space. Brock back comes into cover. Doesn't do much. Alnwick looking around and asking questions when he should be looking at himself and asking questions. 1-0 Luton. Moncur. Emmanuel. Felix. Get caught in the box. Alnwick, we are camera shy today, are we, boys? Bothwick Jackson, Brown. Down to Jackson. Tries to find Baltic, can't. Emmanuel. Goes for goal, but misses. We're just trying to come back into the match now. Still 1-0. Emmanuel. It's a long ball to try and find Brown. Can't, but Pearson's missed kick. Gave it to Baltic, who then just gratefully gives it to Slugger. Brown with a free kick. Ooh, Slugger, big saves. Collins finds, gets clear to Emmanuel. Still 1-0 though. Getting Harmus. Tries to float a ball and isn't really to find its target. Felix to Brockbank. Finds Felix again. We're getting pushed back a bit here. Bothwick Jackson gets rid of the ball. Tries to push out. Finds Oakley Booth. Then tries around the corner but doesn't pull it off. Never mind. Ooh, Lindsay does manage. We're starting to turn the screw a little bit now. Good to see. King Harms swings it in. Again, can't really find people in the middle. He's going to try a corner. Doesn't. Collins, good tackle. Another corner. King Harms to swing it in. Can he do a deliver better? Try Slugger. Only can get his hands to it. Felix come round the corner. Hits the post. Somehow that ball has not been cleared by Luton. It is now. And into Slugger's hands. Half time, we're 1-0 down, but we've kind of decided that we're coming back into this game as the ball goes all the way up the pitch to nobody, and Collins is going to come forward. Alnwick has to save in the end. Ref, you want to blow the whistle for half time here? No, there you go. Disappointing first half. Came back into it. Not the team that played very well against Crystal Palace there, as we look to try and get back into the game. King Harmers to Bothwick Jackson. Down to Hamilton. Bothwick Jackson, much with that there. Alnwick finds Felix, who slips through Brown. Oh, there you go. Eddie Brown makes it 1-1. There you go. Needed that. We certainly did need that. It's a nice ball from Alnwick to Felix, though. Takes it down, it's a nice 1-2 touch ball to Brown, who takes it from under his foot, and Slugger probably should be doing a lot better than he did there. But it is 1-1. Oh, my big kick up the field finds Brown. His turn defender can't. Emmanuel, we've pushed right out now. Emmanuel, can he get past his man? Can't really, but the ball's going to fall to Lawalawa. Baltic gets ahead of him though. Back round the corner to Emmanuel, who this time is in front of his defender. Joshua Emmanuel tries the Shockley. Booth is going to get there and gets the ball. Deflected out to Jackson though. Hamilton. Back to Jackson. To Hamilton. To Jackson. To Hamilton. Edwards as he presses back a bit. Oakley Booth tries to find Brown around the corner. Does. Gives it back to Bothwick Jackson. Again, poor crossing. Left us exposed at the back, but poor passing. It looks like another poor pass as Manuel comes forward to Brown with the throw-in. Back to Emmanuel. Brown finds Poltic. Can't get the shot away. Brown digs a cross out. Oakley Booth, I think it was, trying. King Harmus. Oh, he was offside, unfortunately. It's 1-1, though. Bothwick Jackson finds King Harmus down the line. Nice ball into the box. Poltic. Oh, he's hit the bar. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, my. Three attempts and all of them missed. Felix keeps the ball, though. Hamilton. Bothwick Jackson and Oakley Booth back to Bothwick Jackson. Finds Poltic. Can't get his head to it, though. Clearance is made and Lualawa's on the run. And Emmanuel's going right through him there. Stopped it though, 1-1. Slug up with the goal kick. Field, Lualawa can only knock it on. Poltic does very well in the challenge. Gives it to Brockbank. Felix to Brockbank, all the way back to Alnwick. Who, if he doesn't wake up, what was that? Come on now, wake up. Emmanuel tries to find Poltic. Felix can't. Emmanuel finds Felix this time. Can't get a cross in. Can anyone get a cross in the box? Thank you. Ooh, just wide from Bothwick Jackson. I'm still shocked over what Alnwick was attempting to do there. 1-1. Potts coming forward. The guard. Moncur. Finds Potts. He's got acres of room. He's kept it in. No one's gone there. Everyone just stopped and watched him do it. Poltic. Down the line to Brown. There's players over here. Felix, see if he... Oh, he's found Ethan Hamilton. Oh! Slug up. Good save in the end. Looking dangerous though. King Harmus tries to throw it. Get a good ball in, can't. Get a second bite. Again, it's another. We can't get a cross in the box. He's offside again. Still 1-1. Collins from the throw-in back to Potts. It's all the way across. McManaman's there and it's wide. It's the first looting attack we've really seen. Slugger again with the goal kick. Down to Lualawa this time. But it's given away. Felix Poltic. Room to manoeuvre. Can he get a cross in? Again, can't get a cross in. Probably should have got rid of it earlier. Brockbank will get it. Back up the field. It's ping-ponging about. Never Oakley Booth does try to knock it on. Can't really. And it's out from Edwards, who's given it away. That's two times we've seen massive defensive errors from our back lines. Not good enough. Lualawa try to get a shot off. Blocked though. Oakley Booth comes away with it. Can he do something with it? He cannot. Galloway with a throw in to Lualawa. Finds Berry. Hamilton clears it. Just get that sense this is going to end 1-1. Brothwick Jackson. Big boot up the phone. Finds Brown. He's in the box. Can he get a shot away? King Harmus does when it comes off the defender. Yeah, got a funny feeling this is ending a draw. 1-1. Brockbank. Emmanuel, big ball across, doesn't really find anyone. Oakley Booth, King Harmus, again, can't get rid of it. The guard finds McManaman on an acres of space. Edwards does well to get rid of the ball there, or put a challenge in at least. 4 minutes to go. Edwards down to Felix, back to Edwards. Felix does, Emmanuel does get the ball, King knocked on from Oakley Booth there. Drilled across from King Harmus, but only finds a looting defender. Edwards tries to dig a ball out, doesn't really go anywhere. Galloway back to Edwards, to Hamilton, got nowhere really to go. Finds Poltic, also taking a bit of a knock today. Poltic comes through, it's into Slugger's hands. Manuel nursing a bit of an injury as well. Finds Brown, knocks it down to Poltic. Unfortunately, it's all over. But there you go. You can just sometimes tell, you know, the script of FM sometimes is just intolerable to read. Sometimes you know when it's coming. Oh yes, in other news, I did kind of skip over it actually. We did get round into the fifth round of the FA Cup, so we are sort of making money. But yes, I will see you all for the Swansea game. Right, and we are here finally. Didn't even rest the players, I forgot. Poltic needs to come out due to a injury, I think. Emmanuel's the same. So you'll get your first look at Kamal. In all English, he's had the same kind of attributes, I want to say, as Adam Senior, plus I can throw him into the midfield as well. So he has been out on loan at Blyth for a little bit. He's a 4-star, very good player. Can jump into the squad at any point. Let's get him. Who's wanting Harry Brockbank? LAFC want him. Harry Brockbank's now worth £2 million. Most of these players started about 50,000. Yeah, a lot of them are still about that where they were. But yeah, even Eddie Brown's gone up. He was about like, he's worth £3 million now. I mean, he's still growing at 20. He's banging goals in the championship. 11 goals in just over 20 appearances is not actually that bad for someone who's limited to what you would believe to be first league one football. So that's apart from that. That's the only two changes to the team. A lot of them are actually wanted. Most of them I can't keep a hold of. So the Swansea team, it will be Lickmar up front, Gomez and Ayew on the wings, Grimes and Masonda in midfield, with Callum Gallagher, I think it's Callum Gallagher, Conor Gallagher in defensive midfielder, with Jake Saltart, Van der Voen, Rondon and Roberts in defence, with Benda in goals. Again, as much as I was annoyed by the Luton game, we probably should have won that. I'm not too discouraged even. We're sitting in the playoffs, you know. We're not going down. I'm still looking down rather than up. Jackson and King Armis deal with the Swansea threat. Craig Salter Dodu does well to get the ball. Betty Brown's trying to stay on side, but never mind, it's over to King Armis. Oh, big save from Bender. Brown as well, just to kind of marshal the ball out for the corner there. Again, he's trying to drill it into the back post, where Brown just likes to sit. As Felix gets the ball, can he knock it back to Edwards? Does. Hamilton. Oakley Booth. Gonna have to go back a bit. Bothwick Jackson has a big kick down to King Harmus. Finds him though. Ooh. Out for another corner. King Harmus swings another one in. Brockbank does get there. Finds King Harmus. Finds Hamilton. Swings another ball in. Nearly reaches Brown. Kamal. Down to Dodu. Kamal. Nice. Felix. All the way back to Alnwick. Probably Brockbank could have picked that up. Brockbank back to Alnwick. Digs it out. Finds Dodu. Finds Felix. Finds Brown, who finds Bender. Could have chipped it over him, to be fair. There's a little bit. The 1-on-1 still aren't really there yet, game-wise. Kamal, Brown to Kamal. Ooh, it's a nice attempt. It's into the hands of Brander, though. As Grimes up, finds Malkler all alone. And Jan Malicker was never going to miss. 1-0 Swansea. It's just a ball over the top again, isn't it, really? Gomez downs, find Grimes in nothing but space. And there you go, it's just over the top. And that's how you're meant to dispatch a one-on-one. They're not quite there, and certain players can do them and certain players can't, by the looks of things. Anyway, Craig Salter down to Gomez. Swings a ball out, only find his Oakley Booth. King Harmus is through. Good save there from the defender more than anything else. He just swings the ball in. Can't really do much as Gomez tries to knock it on, but Kamal is there. Bend up. Gives it to Rondon. Rondavoon. Out to Craig Clark Salter. Finds Gomez. Bothwick Jackson. Oh, you had time not to header that. That silly defensive headers from 19 making a reappearance. Alnwick catches that. Like Usain Bolt. Out to Brockbank. Straight away to Kamal, who's on the run. Tries to find Brown. Can't really. Good effort though. Rondon. Out to Ayew. Gives it to Roberts. Back to Rondon. Edwards is there. Hamilton knocks that just down to Brockbank. Kamal to Brockbank. To Kamal. Dodu. It's a nice ball. Finds Brown. Can he hit it? He does, but only finds Benda again. That is out for a corner. King Harmus tries to swing it in. It nearly found its way through. If it wasn't for, I think it was Clark Salter there. As Malarca goes on the run. dangerous player. He's got through the defenders. Can't get the ball all the way down. He's offside anyway. It's Andre Gomez. Free kick. Felix to take. It's in. It's really to no one, but Gomez doesn't take the chances and puts it out anyway. Getting Armas swings a ball in. Be alert, quicker to it. Brown can't get there ahead of Clark, Salter, Oakley, Booth. Brown tries to get in there, can't. Larker gets rid of it, finds Gomez. Clark, Salter's there. It's another Gomez this time. Larker just stopped dead. It must have just been offside, maybe. He kind of stopped dead as that ball was getting played as it goes out for a corner. Good save from Alnwick. Anyway, Grimes swings it in. It's down. It's cleared by Kamal somehow. Grimes to Gallagher, to Masonda. Bothwick Jackson tries to find him, but can't. Swansea throwing Roberts to Gallagher. Roberts. Brockbank just does enough to take that away from Gomez. Clark Salter's there and he fires one in, but it's a good save from Alnwick. Grimes. Hamilton just gets rid of it. There's no one really upfield. As we're going to half time. 1-0 against Swansea. It's not bad. They've absolutely battered us though. But we've held strong, made it only 1-0. Man, yeah, I know he's looking a little bit stressed after them comments, but come on now. We can get back into this. Edwards, Oakley, Booth, Brown. It's down for him to someone. It was hit them really quickly there. Vandervan forward to Gomez. Finds Grimes. All the way out to Andre Ayew. Gallagher. Roberts. Masonda. Roberts finds Ayew again. Oh, and somehow it's gone out for a corner thanks to the clearance from Kamal. Grimes. Edwards clears it only as far as Masonda though. Finds Rondon. Finds Gallagher. Someone want to push out to him. Rondon. Gallagher. We've forced them back a wee bit. Is that... Yeah, I mean, no. They never went in. Kamal to Hamilton. Nice play at the back there from us. Brothwick Jackson can carry it forward, does so, finds King Harness, who kind of gets caught in possession a bit there. Swansea start to come forward again as Kamal tried. Oh, Kamal's given away the penalty. To be fair, he was on the ground by the time the player got there, and it seems to have he was on the ground, the momentum of the players took him over. It's harsh penalty. It's going to be 2-0. It's unfortunate as Grimes steps up. Oh, big saves from Alnwick. Can he get there for the rebound? He can't. It's still 2-0. Oh dear. Oh well, we're drawing a loss again. Looks like what we're going to get now to the end of the season. And oh, at least we've only got a point. 2-0. Gomez. Swansea starting to turn that screw a little bit. Alnwick, it was blocked, mate. No need to dive. Ayew tries a volley, but ends up in Bothwick Jackson's face. Grimes. Oh, it's just over the bar. Swansea really are turning the screw. Grimes. And only as far as Roberts, who went for a spectacular. Spectacularly didn't hit the target. Grimes with the corner. Walk back to clear Masonda. Just over the bar. We're holding on. Just. Alnwick to Brockbank. Finds Edwards. Big kick upfield. All the way back down the field though. Oakley Booth will get there. And he tries to find. They've just nullified us really. Gomez. To go for it. Alnwick. Brockbank will clear that for Ayew can get there. They've just kind of nullified us as the corner comes in from Grimes. Finds Ayew. The player's well though. Gomez. Vanderhoen, Grimes again left on his own. Players go out to him now. Vanderhoen. Vanderhoen even. Grimes tries to get in. I'm like, we've kind of been nullified up front completely by Swansea. They've just kind of really dug in, got the result, and then really kind of just pushed us out most of this game. As Alnwick gets it. The mistake from, you know, ball over the top, really. No one went to Grimes, and then Kamal giving away the penalties. Dodu comes forward. Brown, it's about as much as we've seen from Brown all game. since the one-on-one. Rondon, I don't know what they're doing at the back. It nearly cost Nump. Ayew, come forward. Kamal, not getting the tackle in. Hamilton going with him. Edwards, big kicks up the field. No one really there. Rondon's got all the time in the world to get the ball. Roberts, again coming forward, unchallenged. Musonda does somehow get a bit of a tackle in from someone. Roberts, Edwards with a clearance, so he's far as the edge of the box. And again, it seems to have cost us a little bit. 2-0 to Swansea. Not good enough, I'm afraid, guys. Again, I'm not overly disappointed. I'm not overly disappointed at all. We're safe, I reckon, by what I'm seeing, we're very much safe in the table. So I'm not overly concerned that we've just done literally that again. Where was it? This again. So, when we come back, it will be... Birmingham and Reading. There we go. That'll do. And a nice, another home and away win. A win? Home away and a home, home game. I keep saying win like it's a destination. But, yeah. Until then, guys, remember to like, comment, subscribe below. And it's bye for now.